I'm back from Word Doom. I mean, Dead Space. What the shit? This is some seriously, seriously fucked up shit. I don't think it's this bad in my game. Audio log.
Prison log, Dr. Charles Mercer. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. Its cellular fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable. Dr. Kine, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that issue as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker. As if that matters now. He has also succumbed to the same dementia that afflicted the colony. Only yesterday he told me he had spoken to his wife. But Amelia Kine has been dead for some years. My subject grows restless. Patience. Your time is soon. Very soon.
Won't you let him make your time happen right now?
9797 to chemical compound. Final mixing required.
Oh yeah, give me that shit.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Fuck. Okay, this is where it gets really nasty. This is where it gets nasty as fuck. Fucking creepy crawly assholes. This side of them. There we go. Oh yeah, I gotta go. I'm currently dying of air. Or lack of air. Oh shit! Where's my dodge button? Oh god. Whoa, that was close. That was way too fucking close.
Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I be breathing?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. I lost his signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
Need help. Need help. Oh, really? Time to use that large med pack. There we go. Had some close calls there, but we're good. We're gonna save our game real quick. And we're back in this. They think they're gonna kill us? Screw that crap. We're gonna munch on their face. I'm gonna say I hear that music. But is that gonna do that again?
I've got more intel on the atmosphere.
Who's the spook me?
The survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponic deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Leviathan, huh? Sounds like a bitch. Just saying. Oh, holy shit! Oh shit! Holy shit! No, oh my god! Oh my god! Wait! What was that? The workstation! Oh, these little fuckers. I can't believe that shit. Alright. That was bullshit. At least when the Cackle Demon's shooting at me, I know it. Oh, damn it. It didn't scare me the first time, it did that time. What the fuck?
The atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponic deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Away, little bitches. I want to use that workbench. All you little fuckers take so many shots. Hiding over there? Fuck you. Only got one. Might be time to start looking at my rig, giving myself more health. Yeah, that's what we're gonna focus on, and then we'll go back to the gun. I want one more point in my health, and then we'll go back to the gun. I think I could probably start buying those things now. Okay. And this claims itself to be hard mode. Peace game. I have to go in there, so don't go that way. What the shit? Alright, fuck it. Oh, that creature's gone.
Processing request. Please stand by. Remove the capsule.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Hive mind offering? You sound like a fucking fruit bar. Crazier and shit. I bet you bathe in your own feces, don't you? Probably jack it with blood. Crazy asshole. Yeah. I'll sell that shit. Don't need that. Don't need nothing besides the weapons I have. Dude, that's some bullshit.
Perhaps now you will understand. The work I have done must continue. Will continue. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth with me.
I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation.
I'm totally gonna kill whatever you throw at me, you little bitch. You ain't nothing. Your shit, bitch.
Let's just hope that's the last we see of that thing.
Oh, it probably won't be.
We've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
Froze that bitch in carbonite, Han Solo style. Attack me? Okay. Thought for sure something was going to come at me. Are those cola machines? Yeah, they're like futuristic soda machines. Fucking bullshit. You know what we have in Doom? We have soda machines. They just look like regular soda machines. What the shit? What was that? Okay, I'm out of here. I heard something. Out of this bitch. Lethal devotion. Lethal devotion. Let's save this motherfucker. Load, load, load. That was probably the longest load time yet. And it took almost nothing. Eat a lip, dick. Consoles. Actually, I'm just kidding.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Hey, haven't I been over here before? Get the fuck out of this bathroom from hell. All these abortions performed in this thing. Yikes. Where's that asshole at? Trying to send a creature after me. Too much of a pussy to come at me himself. Where is he? Okay, I don't think we could attack on the ceiling here. I'm just gonna ride this elevator up. Should really be no big deal. This is interesting looking. Not picking it up.
Watering cycle initiated.
Holy crap. It's Hammond.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off.
Wasn't planning on it.
I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Stop pointing your gun at me.
I thought you were dead.
What am I gonna
do? You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor ratings are off the scale.
Watermelon is delicious. I don't give a fuck who you are. Right. Peace out.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Right. Now we're calling it Leviathan because one person called it Leviathan. We're just gonna go with that name indefinitely, huh? Okay. Sure. I think we're still good on everything. Yeah, we're still good on everything. We need nothing. Oh, I guess this way.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
I don't know. The more that bitch wants to point the finger at Hammond, the more I think she's the guilty one. Ooh. Well, I don't need it, but this would have been nice a while ago. What is that, fart gas? Or are they making maybe some kind of super beer? Little guy likes a super beer. Fuck you. Was that how you're hiding from me, monster? Holy shit. Look at that stuff, it's not dead yet. Holy shit. It's still not dead. It's got a hand inside of its body. Get away from me. Alright, I think it's dead. Did I just see a creature move over there? I think I did. Well, shit. Interesting, but I'll talk to you guys later. Sorry, man. It's getting heated. You're gonna wanna miss the next one.